it. Weir turns, the Breeze puts him under pressure, breaks for Noel Hunt, comes down for Hunt, good effort, fisted away. Now Bowman tries to take the touch. Papach is ahead of him, not quite sure what to do, he plays it in field, the Breeze with the fight. Noel Hunt with the opportunity, Noel Hunt, and where's the ball gone? Noel Hunt squeezed it in! It wasn't kept out on the post, the cartwheel, the backflip, and the goal for Dundee United, all for Noel Hunt.
For it, he'll go up for it again. Lee McCulloch brings it down. Lee McCulloch for Rangers. Kovacevic right in beside him. And Kerr now turns, plays it back. What was Kerr doing? And Chris Boyd scores for the 60th time against Dundee United. And Mark Kerr, who's been sparkling, has given it away. And Chris Boyd hands Rangers a League Cup lifeline. For him, he does get some support. Bowman is there, plays it out wide. Mark De Vries takes a touch. De Vries past his man. Mark De Vries scores his first Dundee United goal, and what a time to do it! 5 minutes into stoppage time, Dundee United regain the lead.
He clips it back in, Boyd is almost there!